greatest night there ever was. Manifest that night in the name of Jesus, oh God, that you shall supply every one of our needs according to your riches and glory. And we keep our minds steadfast on you, God, that you shall keep us in perfect peace, oh God. And if we hold on to you, God, hold on to you, oh God, that you will never leave us. You will never forsake us, oh God. God, we bless your name, oh God. Thank you, Father, for every family member. Thank you, God. Thank you, Father. God, we give you praise. We give you honor. Have your way, oh God. God, we know, God, that you are a healer, oh God. Your word says healing is the children's bread, oh God. We call for the manifestation of healing in this house today, oh God. Some hearts are being broken, oh God. Heal the brokenhearted, oh God. Some minds are not regulated, but we know you as a mind regulator, oh God. We need you, oh God. Have your way in this house, oh God. In the name of Jesus, oh God. Some are standing in need, oh God, of a financial blessing, oh God. Bless them, God. Bless them, oh God. In the name of Jesus, oh God. Let it fall from heaven, oh God. Like never before, oh God. We come with expectation today, God. More of you. More of you, oh God. God, strengthen them where they weak, God. Fill them up where they're torn down, oh God. Oh God, help them, oh God. In the name of Jesus, oh God. Oh God, thank you, oh God. Have your way, God. Have your way with us and through us, oh God. And at this time, God, someone completed suicide, oh God. And we come up against that spirit of suicide in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Some don't know what the next day is going to bring. But I let them know, God, if they just hold out till the morning. For in the morning, in the name of Jesus, oh God. To your unchanging hands, God. Oh God, you're not like man. Let them know, God, not like man, God, that you shall lie nor repent, oh God. Let them know, oh God, that's who you are, God. Have your way in this house, oh God. Show yourself mighty, oh God, in the mighty name of Jesus, oh God. God, we thank you, Lord God, for the apostolic anointing, oh God. Let it flow like never before, God. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh God. Let the crystals fall, God. Let them fall like never before, in the name of Jesus, oh God. In the name of Jesus, have your way, oh God. We bless your name. We bless your name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We bless your name. Have your way, oh God. We worship your God. In spirit and in truth, oh God. In spirit and in truth, oh God. We love you. We love you, God. We thank you, God, for your love. Your love, your agape love, oh God. We bless your name. We give you glory. We thank you in advance for what you're about to do with us and through us, oh God. We thank you, Lord God, for taking us to that next level in you, oh God. For deeper depth and higher heights in you, oh God. In the name of Jesus, oh God. Have your way, God. Have your way, God. Let the anointing flow in this place. Let the fresh fire flow in this place. As the word goes forward, Lord God, let it spew out of his mouth. Let the fire of the Holy Ghost, in the name of Jesus, we pray. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Glory to you, Father. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah, Father. Oh, God, we give you the highest praise, Father. But surely there's none like you, Father. We thank you this night. We thank you, Lord God, for an opportunity to come before you. We thank you, oh God, for the assembly, Lord God, of the saints, Lord God, as we come before you, Lord God. And Lord God, I just thank you, Father, that you are God. I thank you that there are none other, Father. I thank you that you're the all-powerful, almighty, omnipresent, the God that is, the God that was, and the God that is to come. Father, we thank you today. We thank you for your glory, Lord God. We thank you, Father, for your grace. Father God, as I come before you, Father, I come, oh God, asking that you empower us, oh God, today. Lord God, I come ask, oh God, that you, oh God, lift You've been good to us, Father. So Lord God, let us think of those things. How great you are. How wonderful you are. How magnificent you are. Lord God, we thank you now, Father God. Oh, Lord God, I pray that the saints, Lord God, get their minds stayed on you, Father. Oh, Lord God, you said those that keep their minds stayed on you. Lord God, you'll give them and keep them that perfect peace. Let us think of you, Lord God. Let us not think about what happened, Lord God, but let us think of you, Father God. Let us have the mindset, Lord God, to look to you. Lord God, look to the hills, which called our help, Lord God. Look to the hills, Lord God, which called our strength, Lord God. We thank you, Father. And Lord God, what's so wonderful about Jesus, Lord God? Lord God, when he was about to sin, he said, I'll not leave you comfortless. He sent the Comforter. We thank you for the Comforter. We thank you for the Holy Ghost, the one who, Lord God, points us, Lord God, to you, the one who empowers us, Lord God, to do those things that are impossible. We thank you, Father. We welcome your Holy Spirit. Have your way, Father. Have your way in this service, Father. Bless this service, oh God. Bless, oh God. Bless the man of God as he brings his word. And give us an ear to hear what the Spirit of the Lord is saying. Give us an ear, Lord God. And not just hear, Father. But, Lord God, as we hear and doers of the word. Oh, Lord God, I thank you for your word this morning. I thank you, Lord God, you're going forth mightily, Lord God. I thank you, Lord God, as the saints begin to worship and praise you, Father God. Not only, Lord God, you inherit the praises, Lord God, of your people, but you'll show up and show out, Lord God. Show us great and mighty things, Father. But we are your people, Lord God, and your pastor. Lord God, we thank you right now, Father God, that we shall do great exploits, Lord God. Not so much, Lord God, that we can give honor, Lord God, to be honored, but, Lord God, to give you so the Father in heaven will be glorified. We thank you, Jesus. Now, Lord God, have your way, Father God. Open every ear, Lord God, every heart, every eye, Lord God, in the spirit room to see and hear what thus says the Lord. We thank you now, Father God. And everyone that's under the sound of my voice, Father, meet needs, oh God. Heal, deliver, set free, oh God, the saints, Lord God. Not just words that we speak, Father, but, Lord God, words that I speak out, Lord God, as they would not return to me void. But, Lord God, they'll do that which I sent them out to do, Lord God. Heal, oh God. Heal your people, Lord God. Deliver, Father. Deliver us, oh God. Oh, God, set us free, oh God, from the snares and attacks of the enemy. Oh, Lord God, we are more than conquerors. Lord God, we are, Lord God, seated in heavenly places, Lord God. Lord God, we are the heads and not the tail. We are blessed coming in and going out. We are, oh God, your people. We are prosperous, Lord God. Thank you for being Jehovah Jireh in our lives, Father. More than enough, all sufficient, abundant God. We thank you, Father. Now have your way, Father. Have your way. Bless our children, oh God. And we thank you for what you're doing in this day and time. We thank you, oh God, for this is our season. In Jesus' name. Let the saints shout amen. Let the saints shout amen. Come on, church.